we go with our best in show competition. Best of breed, best in show.
Okay, we're back, and this is our English Springer Spaniel. And then our Welsh Springer Spaniel. Field Spaniel. Clumber Spaniel. And our Black Cocker Spaniel, number 63. Ascob Cocker Spaniel, number 225. And Party Color Cocker Spaniel, number 346. English Cocker Spaniel, number 49. American Water Spaniel, number 6. Boykin Spaniel, number 5. And Sussex Spaniel, number 17. And this is our lineup for Best in Show. These dogs have won Best of Breed for their breeds today in some very serious competition, Gary.
Absolutely. It's always serious here at the Flushing Spaniel Show.
And always fun.
And you can see we've got about a good 10 or 12 Flushing Spaniels down here across from us to our left. And our judge for our Best in Show competition is Virginia Murray. And here she is to our right taking her first look at all of her breed winners or variety winners in the case of Cocker Spaniels. Three varieties in Cocker Spaniels, as most everyone watching this clip and DVDs knows.
These are some magnificent specimens of these breeds, too. And of course, this is a show for all Flushing Spaniels, which means that in hunting, they flush their game rather than pointing or retrieving.
Okay, all the handlers are to their feet, and I suspect our judge...
I think she's going to give them instructions to move around the ring.
Yep, they'll be coming around. Let's see if we go around once or twice, or maybe just end up on the other side near the ramp and tables. We have ramps and tables depending on the particular breed.
Pretty specific instructions here. It's
all coming around.
It's the Springer, Welsh Springer, Field Spaniel, Clumber, Black Cocker Spaniel, Ascob Cocker Spaniel, Party Color Cocker Spaniel, English Cocker, American Water Spaniel, Boykin Spaniel, Sussex. And the three Cocker Spaniels again. The English Cocker, American Water Spaniel, Boykin Spaniel, and Sussex Spaniel. And I believe that the English Springer Spaniel is on the ramp for examination. This is English Springer Spaniel number 52, Champion Telltale Statuette. She was whelped June 2nd, 2012. Her breeder is Celie Florence, Dolores String, and Erin Kerfoot. Her sire, Champion Capulet's Black Ice, and her dam, Champion Telltale Winmore Amanda. Her owners are Celie Florence, Beth Fink, Don Snyder, and Tracy Monahan. So this is number 52, English Springer Spaniel, number 52, champion Telltale Statuette. And I believe she will be moving toward our camera. This is champion Telltale Statuette, English Springer Spaniel number 52. And congratulations to her breeders and owners for this fantastic win at the American Spaniel Club.
Okay, we'll swing our camera back over here to the ramp once more.
And the next dog on the ramp is Welsh Springer Spaniel, Grand Champion Silver, Statesman's Amicus, R-A-B-N-J-H, whelped April 21st, 2009. Breeder is Megan Bassel and Susan Reese. His sire is Chateau Clemens Avetin and dam Champion Slapstone's Sea Breeze. Owner Betsy Checkin, Barbara Sarti Allen, and Regan Meet Reese Bassel. This is number Welsh Springer Spaniel number 43, Grand Champion Silver, Statesman's Amicus R-A-B-N-J-H. Congratulations to his breeders and owners on this win at the American Spaniel Club. Next, we have the Field Spaniel, number 35. Grand Champion Sandscope, Windward Seasons of Dust and Glory at Infinity. This is Field Spaniel, number 35. His breeder, Thomas and Martha Neumeyer, and Michael and Joanne Rowers. His sire, Grand Champion Nautica's Wind River Gold, RN, and his dam, Grand Champion Windward's Summer Squall. His owner is James and Judy Constance and Nicole Dooley Bunch. This is Field Spaniel number 35, Grand Champion Sandscape, Windward Seasons of Dust and Glory. Congratulations also to his breeders and owners for this win at the American Spaniel Club. And he is moving around the ring, Field Spaniel number 35. The next dog to be examined on the ramp is a Clumber Spaniel. And this Clumber Spaniel is number 10. She is the breed winner from the 6-9 puppy class.
Wow. Yes.
Congratulations again. Yes. Her name is Paradise Peach Me Tender. She was whelped May 13th, 2016. Breeders, Debbie Bright, Doug Johnson, Jamie Hubbard, and Jean Haverick. Her sire is Champion Traddles Peggotty, and her dam, Grand Champion Clussick's Crocodile, Crocodile Rock. Her owner is Debbie Bright. And this is Clumber Spaniel number 10 coming toward the camera. And you know, Gary, she acts like she's been here before.
She sure does.
Even though we know she hasn't. Congratulations right. to her breeders and owners.
Owner. A great show dog already in her young life.
Yes, indeed. And now we are using the table for examination of the Black Cocker Spaniel. Our Black Cocker Spaniel is number 63, Grand Champion K-Lines, believe it or not. He was whelped April 10th, 2014. His breeder is Judy Klein. His sire, Champion K-Lines, Let the Fun Begin. And his dam, Champion K-Lines, Be Good to Me. The owner is Judy Klein, who's also the breeder. And the agent is Lisa Arnett. This is Black Cocker Spaniel number 63, Grand Champion K-Lines, Believe It or Not. And he will be heading toward the camera. A brightly marked black and tan. Grand Champion K-Lines, Believe It or Not.
Very nice free stack for our camera. Sometimes they don't always get pointed in the proper direction. No fault of anyone, of course.
Of course.
A free stack is a free stack, and that was a good one. All right, back over here to the table
yes,
once
more.
Yes,
he did show off for our camera. Next on the table is the Ascob Cocker Spaniel. And this is a brown and tan, his number 225, Grand Champion Silver Hall Strike Force. He was whelped January 14th, 2012. His breeders, Wilson and Bonnie Pike. His sire is Champion Saratoga and Blue Moon's Footnote, and his dam, Champion Silverhall, Maybe I'm Amazed. His owners are Regina Beinhauer and Carolee Douglas, and the agent is Mike Pitts.
And I've always liked this call name, Striker.
His call name is Striker.
Yes, this is Striker.
Grand Champion Silver Hall Strike Force. His birthday is the same as my oldest son, by the way. Just not the same year. And he's getting also a great round of applause.
Fan favorite, that's for sure.
Fan favorite, and he is he's quite the show dog. Next, we have our Party Color Cocker Spaniel, number 346. She is Grand Champion PBJ's Shine Bright Like a Diamond. She was whelped October 23rd, 2014. Her breeders are Bea Pruitt and Megan Pruitt. Her sire, Champion Dalmar's P. Diddy. And her dam, Grand Champion PBJ's The Sky Is the Limit. Her owners are the same as the breeder, Bea Pruitt and Megan Pruitt. And her agent is Per Rismier. I'm sorry, that's Jeff Wright handling her today. This is Grand Champion PBJ's Shine Bright Like a Diamond. Tricolor. Out of my neighboring state of Louisiana. This is number 346, Grand Champion PBJ's Shine Bright Like a Diamond. Okay, the judge now is Ms. Miller is now examining English Cocker Spaniel number 49, Grand Champion Dawn Glow Knight Rider. He was whelped June 6th, 2009. Breeder Sandra LaFlame, Beth Hendrick, and Celie Florence. His sire, champion Cavanaris Mac the Knife, and his dam, champion Dawn Glow, Legally Blonde. His owners are Elizabeth Neff and Sandra LaFlame. This is English Cocker Spaniel number 49, Grand Champion Dawn Glow Knight Rider, and he is getting a nice round of applause. He also is quite the show dog. He is
absolutely
looking for a treat, perhaps. He's real excited to be here. Congratulations to the breeders and owners of Knight Rider. On the table for examination, actually, he's on the ramp for examination now, is she, Waterways Pardon Me Boys. This is an American Water Spaniel, and she's from the Bred by Exhibitor class. She was whelped 11-1-2015. Breeders are John and Sharon Rose and Linda Hatram. Her sire, Grand Champion Kyren's Honey Vice, and dam, Grand Champion Waterway Pistol Packin' Dixie. Let me add one more word there. Pistol Packin' Dixie Pixie. S-H. And the owners are also Linda and John Hatram and John and Sharon Rose.
So she's a senior hunter.
She is. The dam is. This is a Bred by Exhibitor from Bred by Exhibitor bitch class.
Okay.
Waterways Pardon Me Boys is her name.
Well, good gene lines with the SH at Bama.
Absolutely. She's going to be ready to go back in the water. This is Boykin Spaniel. Number 5, Grand Champion Larley's Nothing But the Truth. He was whelped March 10th, 2012. His breeder, Linda Morey. His sire is Colonial Buzz, and his dam is Linda's Chloe. His owners are Paisley Stevens Knudsen and Jane Sexton. And the agent today is Linda Pitts. This is Boykin Spaniel number 5.
Another crowd favorite.
And another crowd favorite, yes. And he's enjoying the afternoon.
There's a good look. Very alert.
Yes, and the Boykin Spaniels are from the southeastern United States originally. And the final dog in our Best in Show lineup today is the Sussex Spaniel, number 17, Grand Champion Carmen's Full of Beans at Erin Hill. He was whelped 6/30/2011. His breeders, Karen Ann and Amanda W. Toner. His sire is Grand Champion Erin Hill Companionway, Mr. Fuzzy Wrinkles, and his dam, Champion Clussic's Wind Song Wish, granted. His owners also, Karen Ann Toner and Amanda W. Toner, and the agent is Per Rismere. And the Sussex Spaniel is looking at us.
He knows where to come. Right at us, right at the camera.
And he also is getting a nice round of applause.
Our little brown dog.
Little brown, long, low, and level.
Yes. And he is that.
Yes, he is. This is Sussex Spaniel number 17.
All right, let's keep our eye on Miss Murray here. See if there's going to be any more examination. As she's seen the entire field, had her hands
yes,
on everybody.
Yes, we have 11 dogs in this lineup. And it is a beautiful lineup. Each breed well represented by the dogs that are in this Best in Show lineup. This is the exciting part of the show, Gary.
This is what everybody comes to see, the Best in Show.
Yes, it is.
All the preliminaries have been completed, and now this will be the biggest honor, the largest honor, that the American Spaniel Club can bestow.
Yes, we have a lot of people at the show who've seen many of these Bests in Show over the years.
Let's see if our judge has made her decision or wants to see some more movement. We'll have
one
to
at
wait.
The time, I believe she said.
Okay.
Here we go. This is English Springer Spaniel, number 52, Champion Telltale Statuette. The Welsh Springer Spaniel, Grand Champion Silver, Statesman Amicus. This is the Field Spaniel, Grand Champion Sandscape, Windward Seasons of Dust and Glory at Infinity. The Clumber Spaniel, Paradise Peach Me Tender. Black Cocker Spaniel, Grand Champion K-Lines Believe It or Not. Ascob Cocker Spaniel, Grand Champion Silver Hills, Silver Hall Strike Force. Party Color Cocker Spaniel.